here, what we obtain. So here we have obtained, let me take this first equation, differentiating it, differentiating first, let me write here differentiating first with respect to x, we get, so we are differentiating here partially, partial differentiation of this function, what we get here, del u del x, this is equal to sine inverse x upon y, that means we will obtain this as 1 upon under root x square plus y square, this is x upon y here, we are differentiating with respect to x, but here y will come in the numerator because this is x upon y, y will come in the denominator or in the numerator. Now again, x upon y is to be differentiated with respect to x, so it will be 1 upon y here, y cancel out plus. Now tan inverse x is differentiated, this is 1 upon x square plus y square, and in the numerator we will get x square here, so the x square will come in the numerator into y upon x is again differentiated, it will be minus y upon x square cancel out. We get here 1 upon under root x square plus y square minus sine y upon x square plus y square. This is what we have obtained here. Let me find out. Therefore, this implies that x into tan u tan x is equal to, this is x upon under root x square plus y square minus x into y divided by x square plus y square. This is your second equation we have obtained here. Okay, now differentiating first with respect to y. Now differentiating first with respect to y, we get, this is partial differentiation. So here we will get del u del y. Again, sine inverse x upon y is to be differentiated with respect to y. The same differentiation y upon under root x square plus y square will be obtained. Now y is to be differentiated, it will be minus x upon y square, because y will be taken in the numerator as y raised to power minus 1, that will be differentiated minus into x y raised to power minus 2, this is this differentiation. Now plus, now tan inverse y upon x is differentiated, it will be x square upon x square plus y square differentiation, because we know tan inverse x is 1 upon 1 plus x square. 1 upon x square means y upon x whole square. That means y square plus x square in the denominator. In the denominator, x square will come in the, because this x square will come in the numerator, into differentiation of y upon x. This is with respect to y. 1 upon x will come out. 1 x is cancelled out. Here y, 1 y is cancelled out. So what we obtain here, this is minus x upon, or minus x upon y, minus x upon y, 1 y cancelled out, upon under root x square plus y square. This is plus sign, only x upon x square plus y square. Therefore, this implies that y into del u del y is equal to, this will be minus x only, because y will be cancelled, y is in the denominator. If we multiply this by y cancelled out, minus x upon under root x square plus y square only, plus this will be x into y divided by x square plus y square. This is your second, third equation. Now adding second and third, what we get, this is xy plus, this is minus xy cancel out, this is plus x, this is minus x, these are two also cancel out, we have obtained the same thing. So adding on addition of second equation and third equation, so on addition